think about that.
Hey there.
Bye.
she ain't gonna make it. We gotta pull off, find a new ride.
Don't much like the idea of stopping at night. It's too hard to see.
Yeah, we ain't got a whole lot of choice.
Can't be too careful till we know more about her.
Yeah, that's true.
Another cock.
I'll handle this. As soon as we score new wheels, we're out.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll whistle if I turn anything up.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. A little tired, maybe. Been a long day.
Yeah, real bad. That massacre is what it is. Looks like a lot of folks tried to hole up here, but, well, yeah, I found a couple. You picked a rough place to stop. Campground's a slaughterhouse.
Yeah, I hear you. But my truck's done for.
Yeah, I see that. Albert Lee, Pemberton Sheriff's Department.
Daryl Dixon. You think you can give us a lift?
Gotta get them over to Memorial, if it's still open.
So then can you set me up with one of these?
Sorry, man. No keys. Tell you what, there was a ranger, Hartwell. He was driving back to his station. Looked like he had plenty of room. Here, take this. Wish I could do more for you. You find Hartwell?
Finders keepers. And there's the Ranger's car. Nope, no keys. Shit. Nope, no keys. Shit. Nope, no keys. Shit. Better already. Hello? I don't see no ranger here, lady.
I was just talking to him. Who is this?
I'm Daryl, the guy you just scared the crap out of. Where are you?
I'm at a motel in Pemberton. There was a deputy here, but he's dead. I'm using his radio thing. They're right outside the door. Can you hear them?
Keep it together, Elizabeth. Stay quiet. They can probably hear you.
No, no. Ranger, come help me. Come help me, please.
Lady, Elizabeth, there ain't no ranger. All full up. That's what I need. Yeah, I earn these. Nope, no more room. Hey, Jess, don't worry about wiring it. I got the keys. Jess? Oh, Jess, no!